Would you like to buy this bridge?
This famous conman would have been happy to sell it to you. Near the beginning of the 20th century, George C. Parker succeeded in selling the bridge multiple times to gullible marks, usually immigrants that had just arrived in America and were eager to earn their riches in a land of opportunity. Parker was convicted of fraud multiple times and finally received a life sentence in December of 1928.